undefeated and with the Geoff Neal skills, and he's saying that he's knocked you out. How you see playing now this fight?
I mean, listen, man, I fought with a lot of tough kids, you know. I fight with Leonardo Santos with one arm broken, all my fight. I won this fight, I broke my right in 10 parts. You know, I beat Sham Strickland when he's undefeated on 50-0. Miguel Baez, a shooter's number 8 in the world, man. This kid's not gonna stop me, you know. He's tough fighter, but I don't care about him. I'm gonna smash him. I'm gonna knock him out. I'm gonna finish. I'm gonna prove I'm one of the best of the world. I'm gonna take somebody to fight, and I'm gonna go to the bed. I'm gonna knock him out, Kamaru Usman.
You left Argentina with a dream. You had to live in a tent, in a beach in Brazil. You get to the Ultimate Fighter. How you see after all this year, the growth in the UFC and the growth in Latin America? Because you are one of the biggest ambassadors of Latin American MMA.
Listen, I need to do a lot of crazy shit, for I don't have money, I don't have contact, I don't have nothing. I just only have a big dream. I go to Brazil just with I can do, with nothing, and I start my way. You know, I have 50 years working so hard. You know, I did a lot of work, and for this, I'm gonna say nobody can stop me. You know, my life, my history, the life, give me a lot of power. My skill is better than ever. You know, my mentally, my history, my people give me a lot of support, man. I'm the best Santiago Ponzinibbio ever, and I'm gonna show this when I knock out this guy on Saturday night.
You have a whole continent behind you. Good luck, Gonzalo.
Thank you.
All right, we got two more questions here. Go ahead.
Hey there. One for